Hi there, cocktail connoisseur. I'm Farulla from Baccano, and now I show you how I make my martini that we are used to serve here in Baccano. So, first of all, welcome. We need a chilled glass,
a small portion,
3 sips of heaven, our spirits, super cool. Generous portion of gin. We evaporize vermouth to make it super chill and super dry. Ice cubes. As much as we need. And gently stir for the right dilution. And mix. Then strain. And essential oil. And discard the peel. This is Baccano Martini. Enjoy.